Columbus Grove up big at home over Perry. It's 58-11 in the third quarter. Grove adding to it. Mackenzie Bame gets the land for the Bulldogs, and Grove playing some good defense as well. Danielle Caudill serving up the blockeroni and cheese as Grove wins 65-17. Jade Clement leading the way with 15 points, 6 steals. Paige Bellman adding a dozen and 8 rebounds.